Gentlemen?
Johnny, you remember Ray, right?
Yeah, how you doing?
How am I doing? I got the feds all over me, I got a boss who's a paranoid wreck, and I got a guy above me in the food chain with a brain like an overcooked artichoke. Things are great.
Yeah? Sounds like shit to me, but whatever. So, why are you here?
I heard you boys is having a little internal dispute.
Yeah, where'd you hear that from?
From Ashley.
You friends with Ashley?
Everybody's friends with Ashley, tough guy. you know, she's a good kid and all. A little messed up, but, you know, she needed a friend.
Ray told us where Brian is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? Where? And how the hell does he know?
All right. Don't go breaking my balls, all right? I talked to Brian a half an hour ago. And listen, I understand where you guys are coming from. And on one hand, I don't give a shit. A bunch of grease monkeys want to have an all-out gangbang be my guest. You're all adults. Sorta. But right now, I need calm. Billy's on the inside. I need a steady flow of merchandise. So it's in my interest to see that you boys calm things down. End this little squabble and get back to work. I'll see you later.
Yeah, see you later,
yeah,
Ray.
Yeah, bye, buddy.
So what do you think, Johnny?
I think that guy makes my skin crawl. But now that you mention it, so does Brian. And right now, he's our problem.
God damn it! Brian was my brother.
Yeah, he was, but so were a lot of people. I don't feel like that shit means too much anymore.
So?
So I'm gonna go pay Brian a visit and see just what that fat fucker's problem is. See you all later.
I wouldn't want to be in prison or anything, but I take it. Fucking Johnny the Rat.
When is that damn delivery service going to get here?
How's my brother Brian?
He's held up tight in his safe house. You want to come over here to help me get him out?
All right, man. All right. We can wait out back for him. All you gotta do is scare him out here into our arms. Can you do that?
Let's see.
I'm gonna wait for our brother around back with Clay. Send him out to us, will ya?
The Lost MC riding together. Feels like the old...
Stay strong, brothers.